I'll just know. alla.
Let's go.
kalandar mast mast dam mast kalandar mast dam mast kalandar mast mast dam mast kalandar mast dam mast kalandar mast mast dam mast kalandar mast dam mast kalandar mast mast dam mast kalandar mast ek vir de dam dam ali ali ek vir de dam dam ali ali sakira ek kalandar mast mast sakira ek kalandar mast mast dar pal kalandar mast mast dam mast kalandar mast shaan banaye rab ne kinne shaan banaye te karma te karam kumare
thank you. You don't Lots of them gave up money because they gave up part-time jobs for I certainly can't thank my colleagues enough, Mr. Patel particularly, who put this together, and Mrs. Grant and all the members of the department. I think it shows you what affection those two young people were held in. And I hope it goes some way towards their families to compensate for their loss. There's an incredible number of staff here tonight, all of whom knew Nisha and Amity, and it really is our way of saying thank you. The money that we had £1,800 left over from the school charity. With what we have tonight, it should raise to about £3,000. So we should be able to divide the £3,000 between the two charities. What we would hope to do is to buy something tangible to give to the charities with a placard with both the students' names on. They certainly won't be forgotten here. I know they'll never be forgotten by their families, but I really would like to thank you for coming tonight, and can we all remember when we leave that life is very, very precious, and it's been a very distressing year, certainly for the families, and certainly for the members, staff, and students in the sixth form. I really would like to thank you for coming tonight and being so generous. If you have any spare cash which you'd like to upload, when you're in the dining hall, where the food is, there'll be two sixth formers, about 6 foot six each, and I was having a bucket, so any money that you have, we would be pleased to accept. But I would like to thank all the performers once again, and all my colleagues in the Business Department.
Hmm.